Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
回忆录,
which means
memoir in Chinese.
Let's say it all together.
回忆录, 回忆录, 回忆录.
One more time.
回忆录, 回忆录, 回忆录.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.